There's the blade they need.
Best of me. Oh.
Knife? Yes. Bucket? Yes. Ink pot? No.
Go away! What? No, that's not me. I'm not Esbern. I don't know what you're talking about. Delphine? How do you... So you finally found her. And she led you to me. And here I am, caught like a rat in a trap. So, Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years. You'd better come in and tell me how you found me and what you want. This'll just take a moment. This one always sticks. There we go. There we are. Come in, come in. Make yourself at home. That's better. Now we can talk. So, Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years. I thought she'd have realized it's hopeless by now. I tried to tell her years ago. Haven't you figured it out yet? What more needs to happen before you all wake up and see what's going on? Alduin has returned, just like the prophecy said. The dragon from the dawn of time, who devours the souls of the dead. No one can escape his hunger, here or in the afterlife. Alduin will devour all things, and the world will end. Nothing can stop him. Ah, I tried to tell them. They wouldn't listen. Fools. It's all come true. All I could do was watch our doom approach. Yes, yes. You see, you know, but you refuse to understand. Oh, yes. It's all been foretold. The end has begun. Alduin has returned. Only a dragonborn can stop him. But no dragonborn has been known for centuries. It seems that the gods have grown tired of us. They've left us to our fate, as the plaything of Alduin the World Eater. What? You are? Can it really be true? Dragonborn? Then there is hope. The gods have not abandoned us. We must go quickly now. Take me to Delphine. We have much to discuss. But give me just a moment. I must gather a few things. I'll need... No useless trash. Where'd I put my annotated annuad? One moment. I know time is of the essence, but must leave secrets for the thousands.
I'm gonna eat well tonight, ah! Darling. Ah!
Mercy! Ah! What a waste.
Somebody help!
Oh, what happened? Stay out of trouble, or there's gonna be trouble.
If you're looking for conversation, the Flagon is the place.
You'd better have coin to pay for your drink.
Meddling in the Salmor's affairs.
Trees. Reminds me of autumn at home.
You look like...
Did you say something? Not yet, not yet. When we get to Riverwood, with Delphine, I'll tell you both then, when I've collected my thoughts. I never expected... Well, suddenly here you are, and now I'm too muddled to explain myself. I still need some time to get used to the idea that there might be hope for us after all. Hasn't she told you? We were both blades, back when that still meant something. Now we are just fellow fugitives from the Thalmor. I didn't know she was still alive, but I'm not surprised. She was a survivor. Well, they've been hunting down blades since the Great War, on general principle. But if you mean me, now in particular, maybe they've started to get an inkling of what the return of the dragons means. I don't suppose they want the world to end any more than we do. Or at least, They'd prefer to end it on their terms. It was a cold day. The end of frostfall is nearly winter in the Jerol Mountains. We heard the news at Cloud Ruler by courier, riding hard from the Imperial City. 30th of frostfall, 171. 30 years ago. The Great War started that day. The Thalmor ambassador delivered his ultimatum to the Emperor Titus Mead, the head of every Blade's agent within the Old Mary Dominion. I knew that day that it was truly the beginning of the end. We should keep moving. Delphine, it's good to see you. It's been a long time.
It's good to see you too, Esbern. It's been too long, old friend. Too long. Well, then, you made it safe and sound. Good. Come on, I have a place we can talk. Orgnar, hold down the bar for a minute, will you?
Yeah, sure.
This way.